three cylinders. The other three chargers, two on top, go into one. That one then shoves it into three cylinders on each side. Very unique overhead cam. One of a kind. They've been fighting with this thing for a couple of years to try to get it going. So here we go. Jeff's got